Danger. The reactor core has reached 3,500 Kelvin. The option to activate the core meltdown safeguard is now available. Please activate all cooling systems immediately. Stabilization ring integrity at 65%. table, attempting autonomous complete reactor core shutdown. Failure. Connections critically unstable. Unable to sever connection with the electrical grid. Hazardous environments warning. Structural breach detected in. Sublevel 2. Maintenance storage area. Magma flooding detected. Lockdown seal activated. Estimating meltdown core detonation. Warning, meltdown detonation will occur in T minus 4 minutes. Warning, explosive detonations detected in all sectors. Please follow evacuation procedures and cooperate with security personnel accordingly.
Thank you.
And here we are again. Did you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. Congratulations. You survived the facility reactor core meltdown. You and your colleagues were able to successfully refuel the emergency bunker and survive until rescue teams arrived. But, unfortunately, seeing as how you're here with me, things didn't go that smooth in the end. The reactor core meltdown and the facility personnel's failure at preventing it has led to countless lives to pass on, as well as putting a giant lawsuit-filled hole in the company's wall. Although things were looking good on your end, repercussions caught up. Again, it's time for us to depart and I'll see you later.